हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडेज टॉपिक इज अनग्राउंडेड एंड ग्राउंडेड एंटेना। देन द फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज अनग्राउंडेड एंटेना। द एंटेना इज डायरेक्टेड रे इज रिफ्लेक्ट टू द ग्राउंड सरफेस एंड देन इमेज इज क्रिएटेड। दिस इज द अनग्राउंडेड एंटेना। दस व्हेन अ रेडिएशन सोर्स इज प्लेस नियर अ रिफ्लेक्टिंग सरफेस द सिग्नल रिसीव्स एट एनी डिस्टेंट पॉइंट इज द वेक्टर सम ऑफ डायरेक्ट दैट इज कॉल्ड इंसिडेंस वेव एंड रिफ्लेक्टेड वेव। देन नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज द टू सिंप्लीफाई द एक्सप्लेनेशन एंड इमेज एंटीना इज विजुअलाइज टू एक्जिस्ट बिलो द अर्थ सरफेस एंड इज ट्रू मिरर इमेज ऑफ द एक्चुअल एंटीना। दैट्स वाई द डायरेक्ट रे इज रिफ्लेक्ट ऑन द अर्थ सरफेस। Then, when a wave is reflected, its polarity is changed by 180 degree. And if the direct and reflected waves of equal magnetic and the phase angle are received at exactly at same time, the two signals will cancel to each other. Then, the vector sum of is equal to zero. That's why the condition is rarely achieved in the reality, but combinations of this effect can cause the reception of fade is the out of these signals. Then the next topic is point is this condition is rarely achieved to the reality, but combination of this effect can be cause reception of fade. In this channel, the out of phase or increase in the signals. Then the next point is grounded antenna. Grounded antenna is the antenna directed ray is reflected to the ungrounded antenna because the image is ungrounded is the earth still acts as the mirror image. That's why the radiation system parts of the ungrounded antenna. Then the first point is the radiating system. The if an antenna is grounded, the earth still acts as a mirror and becomes the part of radiating systems. Thus, the ungrounded antenna with its image forms a dipole array, but the bottom of the grounded antenna is joined to the top of the images. Then the second point is the Marconi antenna. Then what is the Marconi antenna? The system acts as an antenna, the double size, thus the grounded. Then wave vertical radiated effectively has a quarter. Then wavelength added to its image. The voltage and current distribution as such a grounded antenna, it is commonly called as the Marconi antenna, are the same as those of the half wave dipole in space arrays. The Marconi antenna has one important advantages over the ungrounded antenna. To produce any given radiation pattern, it need to be only half as high. On the other hand, since the ground here plays such as important role in the producing the required radiation patterns, the ground conductivity must be good to the grounded antenna. The radiation pattern of the Marconi antenna depends on its height and the selection of patterns. It is seen that horizontal directivities improves with the height of to certain point, after which the pattern of the ground waves. Then the next point is the effectiveness. The effect is caused by the cancellation of the wave in the horizontal directions because of the opposing the current in the various parts of an antenna at this effective height. That means the grounded antenna, it is the image radiate from the ungrounded antenna. Then the next point is evolution of dipole antenna. Then what is the evolution of? There are two types of the main
dipole antenna, half wave dipole antenna and the full wave dipole antenna. Then the first one is the half wave dipole antenna. Half wave dipole antenna is the length of total wire which is being used. A dipole equals the half of the wavelength, such as antenna is called as half wave dipole antenna. It is also called as Hertz antenna. The dipole antennas are also called as the resonant antenna. The dipole antennas have length of the lambda by 2, lambda, 3 lambda by 2, etc., which is also called as multiplies of lambda by 2. Hence, the dipole of antennas are resonant antennas. Then the first topic is frequency range. The half-wave dipole antenna frequency range of the half-wave dipole operates is around 3 kHz to 300 GHz. This is mostly used in radio receivers. Then it is normal dipole antenna where the frequencies its operation is half. The its wavelength is called half-wave dipole antenna. The edge of the dipole has maximum voltage, which voltage is alternating in nature. Then the next point is the peak voltage. At the positive peak voltage, the electrons tend to move in one direction, and the negative peak voltage, the electrons move in other directions. The dipole fin, the charges induced are the positive half wave cycle. Now the electrons tend to move towards the charges, and the dipole with negative charges induced, the electrons bear tends to move away from the dipole. And the third topic is the dipole with the next positive half cycle. Hence the electrons again move towards the charge carriers. This is the peak voltage, the peak distributions of the positive peak voltage and negative peak voltages. Then the next topic is voltage and current distributions. The voltage and current distributions, then the length of half wave length dipole. Due to the voltage applied by an RF generator to the field points, traveling waves and standing waves are set up along the length of the antenna. Then the conductors of dipole are open circuited at the outer ends. Standing waves are produced due to the reflection taking place of the open circuits. That is, reflection takes place. Reflections around the standing waves are the set up which gives rise to the nodes and antinodes of all voltage and current due to the open circuit. At the other ends, current. Then the next point is maxima and minima. The current minima, it is also called as nodes, are obtained and the extreme ends to the antenna, whereas the maxima are obtained to the extreme point and minima is obtained to the minima are obtained to the nodes point. Then next top sub points is the radiation pattern. The radiation pattern is the half dipole is omnidirectional in the H waves. That means the radius of dipole does not affect it is the input impedance in this half wave dipole, because the length of this dipole is half wave and it is the first resonant length. Then the advantages of half wave dipole antenna. Advantages of half wave dipole antenna. First is the input impedance. Input impedance of the half wave dipole antenna is not be sensitive. Then transmission line, the matches will be sent with the transmission line impedance. Reasonable length, the half wave dipole antenna is accurate to the reasonable length. Then next one is the antenna length. The half wave dipole antenna is the length of the antenna in this the in this the dipole moment. Then directivity of the dipole antenna. Then disadvantages of dipole and half wave dipole antenna. It is not too effectiveness due to the single element, and it is can be work in better only with a combinations. Applications of the dipole antenna. It is used in radio receivers, television receivers when employed with others, used for the wide variety of applications. Then the next topic is half wave folded dipole antenna. The half wave folded dipole antenna. A folded dipole means the antenna with are two conductors connected on the both sides and folded to form a cylindrical closed shape in which the feed is given at the center. The length of dipole is half at the wavelength, hence it is called as half wave folded dipole antenna. This is the definition of half wave dipole antenna. What is the definition? The length of dipole is half at the wavelength. It is called half wave folded dipole antenna. Then the frequency range of half wave folded dipole antenna. The range of frequencies in which the half wave folded dipole operates is around 3 kilohertz to 300 gigahertz. This is the mostly used in television receivers. Then the third is the radiation patterns. This antenna uses an extra conductor elements, that is wire or a rod. When compared with the previous dipole antenna, this is be continued by the placing few conducting elements in the parallel with insulating in between in array type of antenna. If the diameter of the main conductors and the folded dipole are same, then there will be four folded two times or square one increases in the feed of impedance of the antenna. Then the next point is the radiation pattern. The radiation pattern, that means the half wave folded dipole antenna, this radiates in the antenna. The radiation pattern of half wave folded dipoles is the same as that of the half wave dipole antenna. That is, since half wave dipole antenna is same radiation pattern as of the half wave folded dipole antenna. The half wave dipole antenna are used where optimum power transfer is needed and where larger important are needed. This folded dipole is the main element of the Aegyuda antenna. Then advantages of the half wave folded dipole antenna. First, balance signal. The balance signal is the reception of the folded antenna is achieved to the balance signal. And band of receivers a particular signal from a band of frequencies without losing the equality. Then the last, signal strength. A folded dipole maximize the signal of strength into the half wave folded dipole in the two conductors, wire or a rod. Then this next is the disadvantages of antenna. Disadvantages, first is the displacement, that is the antenna can be basal to the displacement and adjustment. We have to check the adjustment and displacement of this antenna. Then second one is the antenna size. The outdoor management can be difficult when the antenna size increases. Then applications of the folded dipole antenna. It is mainly used in feeder element in the Aegy antenna, parabolic antenna, thrustaline antenna, log periodic antenna, phase and reflector array, etc. It is generally used in radio receivers. It is also used in TV receivers antenna. Then the next point is dipole antenna, full wave dipole antenna. If the full wave dipole antenna is the length of voltage, that is the total wire equals the full wavelength, and then it is called as full wave dipole antenna. The full wave dipole antenna with a voltage and current distribution is the both positive and negative peak of the wave induce positive and negative voltages respectively. However, the induced voltage cancel out each other. There is no question of radiations. The below of figure shows the voltage distribution of full wave dipole whose length of is lambda. It is seen that two half wave dipoles are joined to make a full wave dipole. The voltage pattern when induced, it is positive charges and negative charges at the same time cancel out of each other in the dipole antenna. The induced charges make no further attempt of the radiation since they are canceled to each other. The output of radiation will be zero for a full wave transmission dipole. Then the second topic is the radiation pattern. The radiation pattern of the full wave dipole antenna, there is no radiation pattern for this full wave dipole antenna. Then disadvantages of the full wave dipole antenna, it is the heat dissipation, wastage of power, no radiation pattern, number of directivity and number of gain. Due to these drawbacks of the full wave dipole is the seldom is used. Then the next topic is short dipole. The short dipole means a short dipole is a simple wire antenna. One end of its open circuits and the other end is fed with AC source. This dipole got its name is because of the its length. That is called, what is the definition of short antenna? It's the one end of its open circuited and the other is the fed with the AC source is known as short dipole antenna. Then the frequency of short dipole, frequency range of short dipole. The range of frequencies in which short dipole operate in the around of 3 kHz to 30 MHz. This is the mostly used in low frequency receivers. The short dipole is the dipole of antenna having the length of its wire shorter than the wavelength of this antenna. A voltage source is connected at the one end while a dipole shape is made, that is the line are terminated at the other end of wires or a rod. The short dipole with a length, suppose capital L, the actual size of the antenna does not matter. The wire that leads to the antenna must be less than 1/10 to the wavelength, that is L is less than equal to lambda 10. That means 10 times wavelength is greater than to the length of this wire. Then where capital L is the length of the wire short dipole and lambda is the wavelength of dipole. Then radiation pattern of the short dipole. The radiation pattern of the short dipole is, it is similar to the half wave dipole. It is short dipole and the infinitesimal dipole is similar. If the dipole is a vertical, the pattern will be circular. The radiation pattern is in the shape of 8. It is the shape of 8. This numbers. When few the two dimensional pattern, there are show in two dimensional pattern, x directional and y directionals. There are two views in see in the short dipole moment, side view O, and it is antenna is directed ray to the top view axis of the antenna element. Then advantages of the dipole, short dipole, it is easy to construction due to a small size. Then second next is power of dissipation efficiency is higher. Then disadvantages of the short dipole, it is high resistive losses, high power dissipation, low signal to noise ratio, and radiation is low.